champion of the world is now in the ring. Muhammad Ali makes his way across to say hello to... The champion of the world is now in the ring. Muhammad Ali makes his way across to say hello to... Looking awkward as he lunges forward with the left hand, trying to keep it in the face. Looking almost no respect so far, boring in the way he always does. Larry not on offense at all so far. Has only thrown about one or two punches so far, and this is the first round. This is round two, scheduled for 12. The undisputed heavyweight championship of the world at stake. Mike Tyson attacks Larry Holmes. Holmes tying him up with one hand and both trying to wail with the other hand. Now Cortez says to Mike to keep your hands up. First good right hand landed. With that left hand, that's the way to fight Mike Tyson, but a 38-year-old Larry Holmes could not continue that round after round. Oh, a big right hand, and down goes the former champion. He was there right in the front. The count is up to 6, 7, and 8. Larry is hurt. I don't know if he's going to be able to survive this round. He's definitely hurt. His legs are gone, and in comes Mike. It was a big right hand. Larry's down again. Down he goes! I don't know if he'll be able to continue. It's up to 4 and 5. His eyes are clear. It's up to 7 and 8. He's going to be able to continue. Tyson knows he has him in trouble. It's just a matter of time. Larry will not survive this round. He's trying to fight back with everything he has. He's trying desperately. But this is not the same age man that was able to do it against Ronaldo Spikes. He goes with a big right hand. The left hook. Larry stays on his feet, showing tremendous heart. Now with a left hook. Holmes is getting set up with a right hand. Here it comes. The left hook from inside. There's the left. There's the right. Now he's ready to go again. He's hit with the left hand. 17 seconds. He may be able to get by the round now. He should be hanging on. Now with the right hand. The left hand. He's going to hang on. And he'll stop the fight. Down he goes. Larry's hurt. It's all over. He is knocked out. He didn't even bother the count. It was a vicious, vicious